It was really, really well done. I really enjoyed it. It reminded me a little bit of the Laramie Project, just how it kind of followed a trial, but you know, it was very emotive. The set design was really cool. It was just really enjoyable.
It was excellent, just excellent. I couldn't believe that these people would take on a role through this whole performance, two or three different roles. It was very well done, very, very well done.
Oh, I think it was amazing. Yeah, I think it was a very good job, and I enjoyed it. And I just felt so sorry for him and for his family.
It's the first time I heard about the story, and it's interesting how they presented it, and it's a sad story, and I'm glad that I watched it, really.
So I thought it was beautifully done. I thought the actors and actresses were excellent.
It was definitely a question of innocence lost and innocence denied. The play was terrific.
It showed that justice at the end was done, and yeah, it was a good show, yeah.